I'm Steve Goldsmith. I'm a professor of government at Harvard and a former mayor and deputy mayor of a couple of U.S. cities. Social innovation is necessary because social conditions in much of the world, including the United States, are not what they need to be. Yet government can't innovate by itself. So social innovation means, whether it's from an NGO or a government official, how we create the conditions for transformative, even disruptive change, which will materially improve the conditions under which